Hello everyone, welcome back to Navia, where today we are back with Religion Inc. If I can even swipe up. Okay. So this game is next. Like yesterday when I just started this, my iPad just died, and I'm like, for goodness sake. So we're just doing slow. Australia. Well, it kind of fits for Australia because Indigenous, Aboriginals, and a lot of things. Because, yep, storytelling. Ooh, that is going fast. Oh crap. One more? Yes. Okay, it gives me that one as well. So with the rules for every gun, I have to have the red or the green, depending if I'm doing the good or evil path. Spirit names will be another one because of how actually the religion works. Like, I do think all the things is actually in different religions that are connected with that. Giant soul. Giant ship. And final trial. How many? Oh, it's 13. Like, oh damn, we... Okay, that's 15, yep. So I know which one is working now. know which one I want. There we go. And the graves. They're doing a small one, guys. Now I'll go do this. Oh, that's... Ooh, crap, I did not see that. Now I just need 24 points. And done. Ooh, shrines. And the Requility will be also good. I'm missing quite a bit. And I see where. Yeah, probably the Atheism. One country. Well, someone just got brought my speed. I cannot speak. Well, that was easy. I'll see you all in the next video.